Now, moving on, we got to go to one of our favorites.
One of the favorite series. I mean, this has been so popular for a few years now. We both absolutely love the design, and apparently a lot of you do, too. This has been one of the most collected gold coins in U.S. history.
Oh, yeah. It's also the first 24-karat one-ounce gold coin that began in 2006. We have the 2011 issue of the gold 24-karat Buffalo, $50 denomination. It is coming out 1 ounce, NGC-graded, Mint State 70, and of course, the NGC Proof 70 Ultra Cameo.
Now, the proofs will be available in the summer. There is not yet a date set at this broadcast for the Mint State.
Yep.
So they are very, very likely, although not 100% confirmed at this point. We know they will be doing the proofs. That is good evidence that the Mint State will be coming out.
Yeah.
Give us a call. Maybe we have more updated information today as you're watching this. So give us a call. We will let you know. But these beautiful 1 ounce coins, I mean, so majestically struck, whether it's Mint State or proof, just an absolutely gorgeous coin. So much texture to these, unlike any other coin we see.
Well, it's also based on the Buffalo Nickel design. And
one of the classic designs in U.S. history.
Which was issued between 1913 and 1938. They chose it because of the beautiful representation of Americana. You have the chief on the front, and you have the bison on the back, just roaming in the fields. And again, this is the latest issue, the 2011 Opportunity, 1 ounce, 24-karat gold. You see how gold went up 30% in 2010. Look and imagine where we're going to go in 2010. Now 2011, imagine where gold's going to go.
Yeah. Yeah, so now is the time to own. Again, the proofs will be out in the summer. The Mint State, we're unsure, but we'll let you know. Now, I've heard a number of people ask, what is this coin based on? We can see the buffalo up behind us here. But where does that Indian come from? Was that a specific Indian chief? And it's actually a composite of a couple of different known Native American chiefs.
Really?
So it's not one specific guy. It's sort of aspects of a couple, but just such a great design, front, back, top, bottom. I mean, a really, really fantastic design that has really struck home with a lot of collectors.
I mean,
so many people now are investing in gold. This is a solid asset that you can own, you can have in your hands. And do you want just a plain piece of gold? Or do you want a beautiful piece of gold?
I mean, there's nothing wrong with owning an ounce of gold. We offer bars anywhere from 1 gram all the way to 1 kilo.
Absolutely.
I mean, and those are great ways to go. But then these are 24 karat. The same 1 ounce of gold has been recreated and molded into this beautiful artwork, if you will, you can have and own certified in a sonically sealed holder that forever protects the integrity of the coin. And if you have a 70 example or a 69 example, it will forever be insured being a 70 or 69 example, which is almost perfect or perfect.
Right. In the last 5 years, we have not seen a more solid investment in gold than the gold buffaloes.
And you've seen the people who bought them, you know, from us since 2006, and you see where they bought them back in 2006. Look at where they are now. I mean, it's a great return.
Many of those are way far exceeded double their original price.
Oh,
triple in some cases.
I wish I did that with my stock portfolio.
Come on.